हेलो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, नमस्कार, सत श्री अकाल, सलाम। दिस इज अमित कपूर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट मर्करी एंटरिंग एक्वेरियस एंड कैप्रिकॉर्न इन रेट्रोग्रेड मोशन फ्रॉम 25th ऑफ जनवरी 2021 टू 11th ऑफ मार्च 2021। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट कैप्रिकॉर्न असेंडेंस। कैप्रिकॉर्न असेंडेंस, योर नाइन्थ हाउस लॉर्ड, योर भाग्य हाउस लॉर्ड, योर लक हाउस लॉर्ड मर्करी एंटर इन योर सेकेंड हाउस फ्रॉम 25th ऑफ जनवरी 2021 टू 4th ऑफ फेब 2021। During this time, Mercury will be direct from 25th of January 2021 to 30th January 2021. Your savings will rise. Your family will give you a lot of support. Your source of earning will develop. Your good luck is in your favor. You will enjoy very good time with your family and friends. You will enjoy very good time at your workplace. From 30th January 2021 to 4th of Feb 2021, Mercury will be retrograde in your second house. You need to be careful while start anything new. You need to be careful while talking with your family members. You try to give your respect to your elder family members at your home. You need to perform your best and make a good balance between your professional life and personal life. From 4th February 2021, Mercury enter in your first house in retrograde motion till 21st of Feb 2021. You are not feeling comfortable. Unnecessary tension are there. You will feel lot of tension, depression. Your relationship will be matter of concern. Relationship with the spouse will be matter of concern. You are not feeling comfortable. You are trying to perform your best at your workplace, but results is not as per your expectation. Capricorn, you need to put your 100% best to maintain your personal life and your professional life. From 4th February 2021 to 21st of Feb 2021, these 17-18 days is not very productive for you. Don't sign any new deals. Don't think negative about your spouse. Don't use any wrong word in front of your spouse or your loved one. Otherwise, your relationship will break up. Try to give respect to your spouse. Be humble, be polite. Try to perform your best in your personal relationship as well as professional relationship. From 21st of February 2021 to 11th March 2021, Mercury will be direct in your first house, your ninth lord transit in your first house. You will feel much relaxed and comfort. You will enjoy a lot of materialistic gains. You will enjoy very good time with your spouse and family. Your old tension will be vanished. You will enjoy very good mental peace. Your spouse will start loving you. Even you both will spend a quality time with each other. Your love life will be excellent. You will enjoy all around success. Your health will fine. You will feel very positive energy. You will feel very, very positive atmosphere. If you are trying to switch off your job, then from after 21st of Feb to 11th of March will be ultimate time for you. If you are think to switch off your job, if you are finding a new job, then from 21st of February 2021 to 11th of March 2021 will be ultimate time for you. You will definitely get job because your good fortune is in your favor. You may go for some long distance journeys. You may go for some foreign travels. Ninth house lord transit in your first house. You will definitely go for some charity during this time. Automatically you thought like this, you think like this. Yes, this is a time I need to perform some charity. But from 4th February 2021 to 21st of February 2021, you need to be careful. Don't think negative. Don't get confused. Don't start anything new. Don't give your money to anyone. Don't start any business partnership. Just try to maintain a good balance between your professional life and personal life and give respect to your spouse from 4th Feb to 21st of Feb. And after 21st of February 2021 to 11th March, you will be sky high and top. You will enjoy all around success. Good fortune is in your favor. If you are start something new business, then that is the right time. From 21st of February to 11th of March 2021, you may start anything new. You may invest your money in stock market or real estate or any type of business, any type of trading business. You will get fantastic results. Your source of earning will be developed. Your daily earning will rise if you are a businessman. You may get big order during that period when Mercury is direct in Capricorn from 21st of February 2021 to 11th March 2021. You just need to put your 100% effort at your workplace. You will definitely shine like a sun. Capricorn, you need to perform your best. I'm telling you again and again, and try to make a good relationship when Mercury is retrograde in your first house. Don't show your ego or attitude in front of your spouse. Give respect to your spouse. Use polite word in front of your spouse. Otherwise, you will be a part of any litigation. You will be a part of any problem. Your marriage life will target from Saturn side, and Mercury is also retrograde in your first house. You're not feeling comfortable. Try to put your 100% effort at your workplace. You will definitely feel much relaxed after 21st of February 2021. If you wanna switch off your job, if you wanna switch off your any type of finding a new job, then after 21st of Feb will be ultimate time. You may start new business, you may invest your money in stock market or business, you will be blessed with a big profit. I'm looking forward to your great success. Thank you for watching my video. Namaskar, Sat Sri Akal, Jai Hind.